As its name suggests, it is likely to be the size of a gi, but it is a bit larger than a gi. It is the smallest living bird in the world. Male and female can be distinguished by size, as the female is slightly bigger than the male. They are generally found in the dense forest of Cuba. Female lays 2 eggs at a time, being the size of a pea. The hummingbird is the smallest bird in the world with a weight of just 1.6 gms. It is an Australian bird mostly found in the woodland of middle Australia. They spend most of their time searching for insects and larvae in the woods, trees, etc. Female lays 2 or even 3 cream-colored eggs at a time. With a weight of just 6 gms, weedbill is the second smallest bird in the world next to. This is a very pretty bird, with colorful spots in the crown and the neck. They generally live in small family groups in long horizontal tunnels on the ground level, or in the hollows of the trees. They consume insects, lerps, spiders, etc. Both male and female work together in nest building, incubating the eggs and feeding the chicks. It is called the tailor bird for its ability to do human-like sewing. They are also known as bright-headed cisticola. It is found from West Australia, India, and China. They consume insects and seeds. Male and female both work in nest building, but the female goldcrest is the smallest bird in Europe, but the bird can also be found in various locations including Asia, Europe, United Kingdom, Wales, China, Russia, Himalayas. It is also called the king of birds in Europe. The bird was previously known as the brown warbler. It is found in eastern coasts of Australia. It is seen in groups of 2 or 4 in coastal rainforests. It mainly consumes insects. Its upper part along with face is olive brown and its lower part. American goldfinch is a small North American bird from finch family. It's commonly found in United States but can also be found in southern part of Canada and northern Mexico. During summer, male goldfinch's body feathers are bright yellow, wings and head crown are black. Goldfinch molts its feather twice a year, late winter and middle of summer. Goldfinch can live up to 10 years thanks to its all-vegetarian diet. It lays 2 to 7 blue-ash-white egg at a time. The American gold bananaquit can be commonly found in the West Indies, Caribbean Islands and in the southern part of Brazil. Bananaquit is a highly social animal and can be found in flower and fruit gardens in search of food. Bananaquit has dark gray upper part and bright yellow lower part with black head crown. Its curved bill helps to eat nectar from flowers. As it cannot hover like a hummingbird, it perches every time they eat. In breeding season, it lays 2 to 4 white eggs which take 12 to 14 days to hatch. 9 grams weight and 9.5 cm length puts bananaquit at 8th position in the list of. Tropical Perula is mainly found in Amazon Basin. The adult male has a blue-gray head upper part and tail. Its underpart is colored bright yellow. Tropical Perula has 14 species, among which smallest species is about 11 centimeters long and weighs around 6 g. Its unusual call consists of sharp and thin twitch, but when alarmed it calls in a high thin note. Tropical Perula is mostly carnivorous and eats spiders and insects, but occasionally it eats seed and nectar. 11 centimeters length puts tropical perula. Crimson chat is found widely in Australia. This bird has long legs and downward curving bill. Its brush-like tongue helps to eat insects, spiders, flower nectar, and seeds. Males' crimson chats are more brightly colored than female, which helps them to find a mate in the breeding season. Their breeding season lasts from the month August to November. Most calls of crimson chat are soft, but when agitated it makes aggressive chattering sound. With an average length of 10 to 13 cm and 10 g of weight, the crimson chat is the